Guess who's back? Back again. Mikey's back. Tell a friend. Hey, everybody, here with another video for you guys today. Today we'll be doing the high score challenge on Donkey Kong 3. I'm going to see if I can beat my previous high score. But before I go any further, let me just say, if you like this video or any of the videos on the channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're a big fan of the content, head over to Mikey J Productions, my main channel, and become a member. We've got a great community I'm building over there and love for you to be a part of it. Well, let's get into my high score challenge in Donkey Kong 3. Can I beat my own high score? After the intro, coming in now.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
MJP!
I want my-
MJP!
I want my-
MJP!
I want my-
MJP!
Call your cable company and say I want my-
MJP!
Next up, we are going to be going with my high score challenge in Donkey Kong 3. And this is probably my favorite of the Donkey Kong games, in all honesty. I know that's a quite controversial thing to say, but I love the craziness and quirkiness of this one. So tell me down in the comments if you know what movie this song appeared in. For bonus points. Famous 80s movie. Can't say I don't talk to my wife. This version I am actually playing on the Nintendo Switch. Watch out, and then bees, or whatever the heck they are. Arcade Talk says, I love this game, Donkey Kong 3. It's hard, though. Yeah. It's definitely not easy. Gotta get that bug spray. That's really the key, is getting to that. And these, the worms there, if you hit them, they stop. So you gotta make sure you try to avoid shooting the worms on this one. You gotta get them to knock that spray down. That's really your only chance. Oh, I hit the worm. Get him, there it is. Yes, that is my high score for this. That's the high score I'm trying to break. Yes. But I tend to play this game quite a bit, so. Like I said, as far as classic old arcade games go, Donkey Kong 3 is one I come back to quite often.
You gotta keep them separated.
separated.
Hey, man, you're disrespecting me. Take him out.
You gotta keep them separated. Separated.
Hey, man, you're talking back to me. Take him out.
You gotta keep them separated. Separated.
Hey, man, you're disrespecting me. Take him out.
Gotta keep them separated.
Hey, don't pay no mind. If you're under 18, you won't be doing any time. Hey, come out and play.
Practice at this one, but I still feel like level 2 is harder. Just they send the bees down pretty quickly after you. Oh, got me.
You say, I cannot get there from here, baby. Then I don't care where I'm going. Here's to your thin red line.
Yeah, I'm trying to, that's the goal, trying to beat my own. No online leaderboard.
Hey, thanks for watching. And don't forget, we got merch store. If you want to take a little piece of the show with you, you can get it right here. We got everything. You want some Mikey J stuff? We got the Mikey J Productions for you. So take a chance and stop by. We'll take care of you.